That's the dominant weather feature this week. Warm, high pressure. This is actually upper level moisture from what was once Hurricane Norma down there in the Baja area. This high level cirrus clouds going to eventually evaporate, but we still could see some high clouds overnight tonight into tomorrow. But lots of sunshine and warm temperatures. Look at the effects of that hot, high pressure ridge. No record high in Jackson today. Had to get to 95. Vicksburg had a record high. Do note up here, though, cold air beginning to infiltrate the northern Rockies, and it does look like in about 8 days, right around Halloween, we will see cooler temperatures return. Until then, more of this. Late afternoon temperatures, 90 or low 90s. Lows will be near 60 tonight. Tomorrow will be up near 90 degrees again. And as the week progresses, very little day-to-day change. May get a little bit breezy as the week goes along. The pressure difference between the hot, high pressure and low pressure developing over the central states. But warm right into the weekend, and there's the front coming through for Halloween. So doesn't look like we're going to get much rain with the front, but it looks like a pattern change in a little over a week for Halloween. That'll be a significant change, and you can see the impacts of this on the outlook into the first day of November. And then once you get past that, really does begin to cool down. Out here in the Atlantic, we got Tammy. No concerns there. Down there in the western parts of the Caribbean, could be a little disturbance that makes its way into Central America. No concerns there. As I said, little day-to-day change. Gusty winds midweek. Warm all week.